They'll start the testing without the actual bumper, because these are the alleged culprits. Adam picks up the last one. As Jamie spot welds the steel tube to a heavy stand. At a certain point, suspect we're going to reach a critical heat level where the gas pressure exceeds what this chamber will hold, and this shoots out this standpipe closet. Adam attaches a thermocouple to monitor the surface temperature.